Immunotherapy is an exciting area of cancer research that is changing the way we think about cancer treatment. Immunotherapy works by using the body's immune system to fight cancer. The immune system is a complex network of organs, tissues, and cells, and the substances they make. Immunotherapy uses different ways to boost the immune system to do a better job of killing cancer cells. This video describes one type of immunotherapy called nonspecific immune stimulation that is used to treat cancer. Nonspecific immune stimulation is a type of immunotherapy that stimulates a patient's immune response in a general way. In nonspecific immune stimulation, drugs or other substances are used to increase the overall immune response, which can help kill cancer cells. For example, some patients who have had surgery to remove bladder cancer may also be treated with a substance called BCG. When BCG is put into the bladder, it can cause a nonspecific immune response that kills cancer cells that remain in the bladder after surgery. This may keep the cancer from getting worse or coming back. Nonspecific immune stimulation is an effective way to treat some types of cancer, but it doesn't work for every patient and can cause serious side effects. To learn more about immunotherapy, visit cancer.gov/immunotherapy or call 1-800-4-CANCER. U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, cancer.gov, 1-800-4-CANCER. Artwork and animation by Therese Winslow, LLC and Devon Medical Art, LLC. Produced October 2018.